to come, Wesley Snipes, Sting, and the presentation of the first ever Versace Award.